Hello, everybody. I've been on one hell of an adventure today. All my life, since I was a little bitty girl, I mean knee-high to a grasshopper, I've wanted to do one thing and one thing mainly. That's ride a train. So my friend, Angie Ford, she tells me today, well, we can go to walk over to the immediate care place. Well, we get over there and she sees the doctor. Well, they call her in a prescription over at Walmart. So we gotta go to Walmart. Guess how we got there? Closest thing to a train I've come to is walking the tracks. I swear to God, I'd never want to ride a train as long as I freaking ass live. I was walking across the trestle here with her, and my God, every time I look down, some of these railroad ties have come up. They're plumb the fuck missing. I can't believe it. That's what holds the trains on the tracks. My God. My life, I'd get on a train going from here to the Redwoods, and it'd fucking derail and wrap my full butt around a redwood tree. They'd never find me. I look like a little shit-ass splinter in there or something. My Lord God Almighty. Now, I never, ever want to ride on a train, then, because I just have the worst luck when it comes to shit like that. I'd be like, oh, my God! Help me! I'm going to die! Oh, my God, Angie Thor, I'm going to die! I know I shouldn't be afraid because I'm part of the midget militia, but I'm still afraid of a train now. I will not ride on one. I don't want to see no trains come near me because I'm scared poo-poo-less. I swear to God I am. It just freaked me out walking across there and then looking down. Don't never, ever look down when you're walking across the railroad trestle because all you'll see is ground way down there or water way down there. And I don't like water either. I'll need to shower or take a bath, you know, of course, you know, or spray the cats or spray my little nephews with or something. But I don't want to land in no water from falling through a train trestle. That's for goddamn sure. My God. Well, I've got to sit down over here at the other end of the tracks here so I can rest my heart because it's just about to beat out of my freaking chest. Man, where would I be? I'd be a heartless fraud. I mean a heartless little old midget militia girl. Well, I'll talk to you guys later. Calm down and stay off them damn trestles. I don't know what I would have done if that fucking train would have came by. Oh my God, I would just said, sorry, bye-bye. I'm out of here and jump. That's what I'd have to do. Okay, I'll talk to you all later. Love y'all. Bye.